You know, I've heard that this character is overpowered for some reason.
What? Zenyatta?
Yeah.
The upgrades are better. The upgrades are good. I'm very pleased with the upgrades. I'm lasting a lot longer. Okay. Before, yeah, he didn't have, like, if I ducked out of sight, he would heal himself. Now he's healing himself, so I can last forever.
If I was a better shot, that McCree would have died, but I'm not a good shot. I got him like halfway down in health and I'm like,
I just love that line. Matthew Mercer did that line perfectly.
Yeah, he did. It's annoying. It's so good. Crap.
Testing the payload very, very well. That's a long overtime.
No, it's embarrassing.
Are they actually going to get to the checkpoint? This is crazy.
There's no way we're going to get past the checkpoint because they're going to just blast us with turrets on the other side of it.
Oh, wow. We actually got through the checkpoint. But look how much time we have left to get to the next checkpoint. Oh my gosh, are we actually gonna get to the end? It's getting pretty close. Are we actually going to do it? Oh, we're so close.
Oh, I was so close to pushing the payload, dude.
Oh no, it's moving. 8 seconds. Oh, don't worry, you can do it at overtime. Oh man, that turret.
That was smart. That was really smart. Now, if we had a Lucio to speed my ass to the car, I could push the car. Somebody should be Lucio at this point.
Oh man, that was so close.
That's the team. I'm out of there. We should have won that. Like, oh, please. They were not that hard. Like, the other side was not that hard.
Those turrets.
They're fire. Nah. What's this? Everybody was picking stupid fair. I'm telling you. And I am a noob. I am a noob judging. If I'm a noob judging, they had to be very.